Hi and welcome to a new video from TMS Software about the VCL UI Pack. Today we're going to have a look at the new TAdvancedWebBrowser component. As you might have guessed, TAdvancedWebBrowser is a web browser component. It is based on Edge Chromium. Edge Chromium is the new technology that Microsoft has recently introduced as a replacement for Internet Explorer and their legacy Edge product. Being replaced is the key word here. It means that the TAdvancedWebBrowser component will no longer work in the future. If you have based your application on the TAdvancedWebBrowser component, you need to act now and migrate to a new component. TAdvancedWebBrowser is one of those alternatives provided by TMS Software. Let me show you how easy it is to use the new browser component. You simply drop the TAdvancedWebBrowser component on a form and use it like any other VCL control. And you can see the control also gives us immediate feedback if we have the correct software installed. Because the biggest problem right now, if you install this on customer machines, you have to make certain that Edge Chromium is installed on those machines and of course on your developer machine. For you as a developer, the component gives you immediate feedback which version is installed and what branch is installed. If you are uncertain what you need to do in order to get Edge Chromium support, TMS helps you immediately. The URL tmssoftware.com/site/edgechromium.asp gives you detailed instructions how to install Edge Chromium on a computer system. At design time, the component does not only show this informative message, it's fully functional, meaning if you specify URL, for example, https://tmssoftware.com, that URL is immediately browsed to. There's no methods that you need to call, simply changing the URL does suffice. And of course, you as a developer, using Delphi's RAD approach, you have lots of events that you can use to interact with the browser control. Finally, one more thing to take into account is that in source code, you can call load.html and load.file to load HTML documents or files. For files, one file type in particular is interesting, PDF files. Using load.file with a PDF document, you can preview PDF documents in this control. This means using load.file, you can load and preview PDF documents inside of the browser control that is provided as part of Edge Chromium. Yet again, you can see that you can rely on TMS to provide a web browsing component that leaves you and your VCL applications prepared for the future.